To start, the remaining chord. Make a slip knot. Chain 3. Turn, pick up the two loops, yarn over, pull through once, and then pull through again. Turn, pick up again the two loops on a side, yarn over, pull through. And again, pull through two. Turn. Always pick up the two loops on the side. Yarn over. Pull through two and then again through two. Now it's easy. Just continue. Don't work too tight. You won't be able to pick up the two loops. Turn, always the same direction. You can use it for anything you like. A few more, the two loops on the side, pull through once, and then again. This is a simple chord I'm making, and it's a base for the Romanian doilies. You can find most of the patterns or similar in the Irish crochet. You can use any yarn you like, depending on the project you're working on. And it's of course easier with a thicker yarn.